Tipp City Schools is moving to remote learning later this week. The district will be remote from this Thursday through next Friday, January 21st. Superintendent Mark Stefanik says that the decision is being made due to a sudden, significant increase in absences for students and staff. Any student not participating in online activities will be counted as absent. All extracurricular activities are canceled from Thursday through Monday.